Our top story at 6:30, the resignation of CIA Director General David Petraeus.
Petraeus stepped down Friday after admitting to having an affair with his biographer, Paula Broadwell. His resignation has sparked an uproar in Congress over the FBI's handling of the investigation. Action News reporter Sally Kidd has the latest from our Hearst, Washington newsroom.
It's the talk of Washington. A sex scandal brings down the nation's top intelligence chief. Now members of Congress are trying to piece together who knew what, when.
It's the kind of story that you would normally expect to see in a spy novel.
The FBI says 3 months ago it received a complaint from Jill Kelly of Tampa, described as a family friend of General Petraeus. Kelly said she was receiving anonymous threatening emails. The FBI says those emails were traced back to Paula Broadwell, Petraeus's biographer.
That's one of the most tantalizing aspects of this storyline, because for some reason there was some enmity between these two women, which was sufficient enough to make the woman in Tampa appeal to her friend who was an FBI investigator.
The Associated Press quotes a close Petraeus associate as saying that the emails warned Kelly to stay away from Petraeus. FBI spokesman Paul Bresson says the agency discovered an extramarital affair, but no evidence of a crime, no breach of intelligence, and no risk to national security. And for that reason, he says the White House and members of Congress were not notified. Not until Election Day, that is, when the agency informed the Director of National Intelligence.
I think one of the things that lawmakers are really going to look into here is, when did the FBI know what? Why didn't they tell everyone involved? And why weren't they, members of Congress, a part of this process?
The affair will be the focus of a meeting on Wednesday between Congressional Intelligence Committee leaders and officials with the FBI and CIA. In Washington, Sally Kidd, KSBW Action News 8.
Jill Kelly is a married mother of three who knows Petraeus through her work as a social liaison at U.S. Central Command in Tampa. Now, the Associated Press quotes a Petraeus associate as saying that there was no affair between Petraeus and Kelly, and that Kelly and her husband were longtime friends of Petraeus and his wife, Holly.